The electrical arc ignition test system at White Sands was specifically designed for the EVA program to evaluate ignition susceptibility of spacesuit materials to sparks that could be generated from potentially damaged wires in 100% oxygen conditions. Data is used to inform design, select wire voltage and amperage conditions, as well as system wiring interfaces. Just as this test was developed to answer a specific program flammability concern, the White Sands Test Facility team can work with programs to develop flammability testing to answer new or system-specific concerns.